Hi, this is Tony and Rose Kitchen. Today I'm doing something new for Easter, especially for us, not for business, for us, for the family. What I did here, I've got 200 gram of dates, no pips, and I blend them in the blender. I didn't even have to boil them, nothing. I blend them straight away in here. I've got about 3 to 4 tablespoons aniseed, then it's up to you how strong do you want it. I got 180 gram of almond meal, 100 gram of sugar. I've got orange peel, which I grind them too, and lemon peel, I grind them as well. So, then I will, with 180 gram of almond meal and 100 gram of sugar, blend only one egg white. You don't want it too liquidy, you want it solid, a bit solid, not dry. If it goes dry, you can either put another egg white, which it sometimes is no good because it comes liquidy, or you can just put a drop of lemon juice with the almond if it's come to dry. Make sure that you get the almond paste and mix the almond with the dates. So I'm gonna do almond and dates in arad. Today is a special recipe that I have created, and it tastes nice as it is. Believe it or not, it does taste nice as it is. It hasn't even been cooked. With the anything and orange peel and the dates and the almond meal. What I did, I grounded the almond. I bought the almond, all right, solid. I grounded it, 180, 100 gram sugar, and one egg white. I blended it, and then I mixed the dates with it. I got about 200 gram of dates in there, at least, but it doesn't matter. But you need to make it like this. See, like that? Solid. So when you put it into the pastry to fry the arad, now you've got two choices. You can put them in the oven if you don't like oil, or you can put them in oil. But when you put them in oil, make sure that you don't boil the oil high. Boil it on medium low. And you put a wooden spoon like that into the pot, and when you see a little bubble in the bottom of this, just put the arad and keep it on low. You need to fry the arad slow, not fast. Because if you fry them fast, it will bake the outside, fry the outside, but it doesn't fry the inside. So make sure, okay, this is the pastry, you've got it. Okay, you got it already, I gave you the recipe. Anybody wants the recipe for the arad or any kind of recipes, go on YouTube, please. Search Tony Natale, and then they'll give you my page on YouTube, and then you just say all videos, and you see so many recipes written. You don't have to keep asking me, Tony. And when the recipe is on Facebook, it stays on Facebook. So people, you know, they send feedback. So look at one of the people, and you see the recipe. Because you get a lot of people, I don't blame them, but at the same time, it's, you know, Tony, I can't see the recipe. What do you mean you can't see the recipe? If the recipe is on Facebook, it stays on Facebook. If you can't see it on Facebook, go on YouTube, search Tony Natale on top, and then it will come my page on YouTube, and you see practically all the recipes that I make. May God bless you. Make this arad, almond and dates. Orange peel, lemon peel, you put how much you want. I don't tell you how much you should put. Put to your taste. If you want to put 2 oranges, you put 2 oranges. If you want to put 2 lemon, you put 2 lemon. But no juice, just the peel. Okay, you put how much you want. I put 1 lemon and 1 orange. Grate it, and that's it. Aniseed, you put how much you want to do. Okay? I will show you how they come, the Arat after, which I already showed you anyway. So, good luck, God bless you, and that's it. Okay, Tony and Rose Kitchen, may you have a happy Easter. I wish my wife and I can have a happy Easter, but I'm hoping she's having a happy Easter with Jesus Christ up in heaven, if it's true. But if it's not true, what can I say? I have no power, but I love her. That's the power I've got. I love her, I miss her, I need her, I want her, and you name it. Without her, I'm an empty bucket. I'm a pole without the flag. I am just a piece of rag. You know, without her, I am nothing. God bless you all, and thank you for your feedback. Do the Imaret with Anne and me, and dates. Come on, try it, and you won't be sorry, because almond meal is nice as well. You know, make sure you make the almond meal paste first, paste. You know, if it needs two egg white, put two egg white. Never put the whole egg in the almond. If you're gonna make a pie, you know, almond pie, you can use egg yolk and egg white. But if you're gonna make anything beside the pie, you only need egg whites, okay? And one day I will show you how to make a beautiful icing. There was one lady, she said, she did figoli for many years, but she can't get the icing the way she wants to, but I can give her the best recipe that she ever dreamed of. Okay? A little